So.
Whoa, this place is so cool. Wow, this place is huge. Are they like the King Kai of printing money?
Haha, not exactly, Goku. But they do supply a major portion of the country's banknote needs. The rest is handled by the Security Printing and the Minting Corporation India Limited.
Security printing? Sounds serious. Can we teleport there too?
Absolutely, Goku. Instant transmission. Here we go.
Wow, this also looks cool.
So what's the deal here? You might have got something to say. This is a public sector undertaking owned by the government of India. They help meet the remaining banknote requirements. It's like they are the guardians of treasury.
That's cool, but where are the mints you mentioned?
And so, Naruto and Goku set off on another adventure, this time to explore the world of minting. Stay tuned for the next episode to find out what they discover.